Right, here we are, back in iRacing, doing something a little bit different. We're in the Lotus 79 at Suzuka. I did originally plan to jump on for a bit of practice, but seeing this was launching in 5 minutes' time, I thought it looked quite fun. So I thought I'd give it a go.
Good luck, everybody.
Not sure that's exactly the smartest way of doing things. I have no idea how you get these off the grid. Can't remember. Find out in 25 seconds time. Oh, everybody's on the grid.
19 laps. The track temp is 24. The air temp is 21 Celsius. All right, John, here we go. Green, green, green.
Made at one place, lost one place. Seventeen cars in the race. Whoa, he got a bit out of shape. Having to concentrate to drive these cars. Car number 9, qualified 12th. It's still there.
Thank you.
Okay, John. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Trying, Jim. It's taking a lot of concentration.
Fastest lap for Rana, 146.3.
Expecting a lot more crashes and carnage in this race.
Rana, 146.2.
Come on, let's try and catch him again.
The gap to Mornay ahead is now 1.2 seconds.
Settle, not mine.
On your right, clear right. Car left.
In crashes.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Eighth place. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 3 is 1.5 off the pace. Hill. Gaining on you. The gap is now 0.8.
Left side. Clear left.
Must be damaged. 5, come on.
Don't be distracted, defend your position.
but still see fourth place.
That was 148.3.
Curb on the inside. Where am I braking?
Fastest lap for runner, 145.6.
I'm totally out of sync. Give him a chance. The throttle.
The gap to Hill behind is now 0.9.
Ah! V5. Overdid it.
Don't panic.
I knew I was pushing a bit too much. Let's try and get the place back.
In the gap is 2.0 seconds.
Feels like I've cut the rear tyres. Tires are crying enough.
That's a new fastest lap for runner, 145.5.
How's he doing them lap times?
fastest lap for Rana, 145.4.
Pressure on him.
That's a new fastest lap for Rana, 145.3. For Rana, 145.3.
Good race, good race. That was fun. Very physical, but fun. Well, let's have a look at the incidents. I don't think there was a huge amount. Wow. Oh no. And that was it. Well, let's go and check the results. It was just a single split. I was car number 9, started in 12th and finished in 6th. Maybe should have had 5th, but I'm more than happy with 6th place since I don't normally race these cars. Really good fun. My fastest lap was a 147.5. The fastest lap of the race was a 145.2. Miles quicker than anybody else. It was 1.2 seconds faster than the next fastest car. Yeah, they're just super quick in them cars. 3x in the race, so my safety rating goes up by 0.21. And 6th place gets me 35 I rating. So 19.46 now. That was a really good fun race. Very physical with those cars on a direct drive wheel. But very good fun. I'm glad they did that now. Even with only 5 minutes of practice. Right, if you enjoyed that race, hopefully see you on the next one.